Hello, my name is Ranarat. I am Education Manager of United World School Europe US. I start work here since 2016.
When we have found a location which we think would benefit from having a new school and we have obtained the government support for project, the next step for us is to talk with the local community and listen to their needs and find out whether they want a school in their community. This means we usually have a big meeting with a whole village where we explain what we are there to do and take the vote on whether the community wants to go ahead with the school building. Today, your task is to write a speech that you could give to the community living in the area where we want to build your school. At the end of the lesson, you will be sharing your speech with the rest of the class.
Be really clear about the positive of having a school and the opportunity the children will have as a result of having an education.
Also, make sure you consider the local context from all the information you have gathered to make sure it is sensitive to local culture. Your teacher will take over from here.
Good luck.